गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स फॉर स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर फोर्थ चैप्टर सब्ट्रैक्शन। लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ रिविजन। देयर आर 452 टिक ट्रीज एंड 321 नीम ट्रीज इन ए फॉरेस्ट। हाउ मेनी मोर नीम ट्रीज मस्ट बी प्लांटेड इन ऑर्डर टू हैव द सेम नंबर ऑफ नीम ट्रीज एज टिक ट्रीज। सो हियर इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड आंसर वी हैव टू काउंट अहेड फ्रॉम 321 to 452. In other words, we have to subtract 321 from 452. Let's see. Write bigger number at the top and smaller number at the bottom. Now start subtraction from units place. 2 minus 1, 1. 5 minus 2, 3. 4 minus 3, 1. So the answer is 131. 131 more neem trees have to be planted. Next example, Ajay has collected 207 seeds while Vijay has collected 165 seeds. How many more seeds does Ajay have than Vijay? We can find the answer by doing following subtraction. 207 minus 165. Firstly, make this box. You need tens, hundreds places here. Now, arrange the number vertically and let's subtract 5 unit from 7 unit. 2 unit remain. Look, we cannot subtract 6 tens from 0 tens. So, we have to borrow 1 from this 200. So, 1 is remaining in hundreds place and 100 is borrow, so 100 is equal to 10 tens. 10 tens minus 6 tens, 4 tens. And 100 minus 100, 0 hundred. So the answer is 42. Ajay has 42 more seeds than Vijay. Arrange vertically and subtract. 585 minus 425. Make this box. You need tens and hundreds places here. Now arrange number vertically, bigger number at the top and smaller number at the bottom. Now subtract, start from units place. 5 minus 5, 0. 8 minus 2, 6. 5 minus 4, 1. So the answer is 160. Now next example, 754 minus 287. So make this box and arrange number vertically. Now start subtraction from units place. Here you can see 7 subtracted from 4. We cannot do this. So, we can take 1 borrow from this 5. So, 110 is equal to 10 unit. So, 10 unit plus 4 unit, 14 unit. And 4 remain in tens place. Now, 14 minus 7, 7. We have to subtract 8 from 4. But we cannot do this because 8 is bigger number than 4. So, we take borrow from 7. 6 is remain in hundreds place. 100 is equal to 10 tens. So, 10 tens plus 4 tens is equal to 14 ten. 14 ten minus 8 tens, 6 ten. 6 minus 2. So, 4 in hundreds place. So, the answer is 467. Subtraction of 4 digit number without borrowing. There are 4526 men and 3214 women in a village. How many more men than women does the village have? So we shall subtract 4 digit number using the same method that we used to subtract 3 digit number. Let's see, you need tens, hundreds and thousands places here because 4 digit number is given. Now arrange number vertically. Now start subtraction from units place. 6 minus 4, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. 5 minus 2, 3. 4 minus 3, 1. So the answer is 1312. There are 1312 more men than women. Subtract horizontally. This arrangement is called as horizontal arrangement. You have to subtract 5,432 from 6,789. Subtract unit from unit, tens from tens, hundreds from hundreds and thousands from thousand. Let's see, 9 minus 2, 7, 8 minus 3, 5, 7 minus 4, 3, 6 minus 5, 1. So the answer is 1357. Arrange horizontally and subtract. See this example, 9586 minus 432. You have to subtract 3 digit number from 4 digit number. See, subtract unit from unit, tens from tens and hundreds from hundred. 6 minus 2, 4, 8 minus 3, 5, 5 minus 4, 1 and 9 as it is. So the answer is 9154. Subtraction by borrowing. 9072 minus 7548. Firstly, arrange number vertically. Now start subtraction from units place. We cannot subtract 8 unit from 2 unit. So we untie 110 from 710. 610 is remain in tens place. 110 is equal to 10 unit. 10 unit plus these 2 unit, 12 unit. 12 minus 8, 4. So write 4 in units place. 6 minus 4, 2. We cannot subtract 500 from 0, 100. So we untie 1000 from 9000. 1000 is obtained. 1000 minus 5, 5. 5 in hundreds place. 8 minus 7, 1. So the answer is 1524. 5000 minus 967. Firstly, write the numbers vertically and start subtraction from units place. We cannot subtract 7 unit from 0 unit. We must untie 110. But look, in tens place and hundreds place, nothing is given. So, we untie 1000 from 5000. 4000 is remaining. We obtain 1000. From this 1000, we untie 100. 900 is remaining and 100 is equal to 10 tens. So, 10 in tens place. Now, we untie 1 tens from 10 tens. 9 tens is remain in tens place and 10 unit in units place. 10 minus 7, 3. 3 in units place. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 9, 0. 4 minus 0. Nothing is there to subtract. So 4 as it is. Answer is 4033. Same way, solve these example. Arrange horizontally and subtract. You have to subtract 1127 from 3245. Subtract unit from unit, tens from tens, hundreds from hundreds and thousands from thousands. Start from units place. 7 subtracted from 5. We cannot do this. So, we take 1 borrow from 4. So, 3 is remain in tens place. 1 borrow is taken. 110 is equal to 10 unit. So, 10 unit plus 5 unit is equal to 15 unit. 15 minus 7, 8. 3 minus 2, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. 3 minus 1, 2. So the answer is 2118. Subtraction of 5 digit number without borrowing. In a village, rupees 86,574 are collected through contribution for water conservation work. Rupees 74,254 are spent. The remaining amount is to be used for groundwater recharging. How much money remain for this work? Here, we have to subtract 74,254 from 86,574. Make this box, you need tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000 place. Arrange number vertically. Start subtraction from unit place. 4 minus 4, 0. 7 minus 5, 2. 5 minus 2, 3. 6 minus 4, 2. 8 minus 7, 1. So the answer is 12,320. ₹12,320 are available for ground water recharging. See next example. We have to subtract 14,321 from 17,432. Start from units place. 2 minus 1, 1. 3 minus 2, 1. 4 minus 3, 1. 7 minus 4, 3. And 1 minus 1, 0. So the answer is 3,111. Arrange vertically and subtract. Same way, solve these examples. Subtraction of 5-digit numbers by borrowing. We have to subtract 37,857 from 45,005. Start subtraction from units place. We cannot subtract 7 unit from 5 unit, therefore we need to untie 110. But look, in tens place and hundreds place there is nothing. So we untie 1000 from 5000. 4000 in remaining thousands place, we obtain 1000. Now we borrow 100 from 1000, we get 10 tens. Borrowing 110 from 10 tens gives 10 units. So 10 unit plus 5 unit, 15 unit. Now 15 minus 7, 8. 9 minus 5, 4. 10 minus 9 minus 8, 1. We cannot subtract 7,000 from 4,000. So we take one borrow from these four. So 3 is remain in 10,000's place. And we get 10,000 plus 4,000, 14,000. 14,000 minus 7, 7. And 3 minus 3, 0. So the answer is 7,148. Same way, solve this example. So student, here our fourth chapter is completed. Thank you.